Hello everyone, today I'm going to tell you about this wonderful thing right here. It is called the white-barred emperor, or Charaxis brutus, which is the scientific name. This butterfly is mainly found in tropical Africa. The countries it is recorded in the database are numerous. And among them are Senegal, Guinea, Sierra Leone, Liberia, Ivory Coast, Ghana, Togo, Nigeria, Kenia, Tanzania, but also Congo, Northern Angola, Western Uganda, Zaire, South Africa, Zimbabwe, Botswana, Mozambique, Malawi, Tanzania, and Pemba Island. But also Cameroon, the Central African Republic, Gabon, Congo, Angola, Zaire, Uganda, South Africa, Zimbabwe, Botswana, Mozambique, Malawi en Pemba Island. The caterpillars are quite unique looking and they feed on numerous plants, mainly from the families Meliaceae and Malvaceae, including the genus Trigilia, Ekebergia, Entandrophaga and Grevia. Now those are whole mouthfuls, but sadly, a common name doesn't exist for the many plants that they will eat in the wild. Out of this list of somewhat obscure sounding plants, one of them is somewhat more famous. Trigilia is also known as natal mahogany or forest natal mahogany. It's different from the famous mahogany tree, which is in the genus Sweetenia, often grown for hardwood, but it is a close relative of the famous mahogany tree. This butterfly likes warm and humid climates, and is considered to be somewhat of a forest species, although they are strong flyers. It can fly large distances. The caterpillars are in Africa also commonly raised by butterfly farmers, who ship their pupa to zoos in America and Europe, which gives these people sustenance and a source of income that's directly related to the health of their environment. Charaxis butterflies are quite commonly confused for swallow-tailed butterflies from the genus Papilionidae. However, this is not the truth. They are from the genus of Nymphalidae, which makes them brush-footed butterflies. I guess their appearance and small hindwing tails tend to confuse some people. Thank you for watching this video. This was a very short video with a few fun facts about this species, which I mainly wanted to show off. Although it is a low effort video, I have some high effort projects coming up in the future. But between that time, I like to entertain you with small videos like these, in which you can watch your favorite butterflies in high definition. Please like and subscribe and stick around for the next upload. Thanks and goodbye.